happy Vlogmas day four, y'all. So I had to make this video because the intro I had made got deleted. Child, I don't know how. So today we have went to Home Goods. I mean, I'm lying, we didn't go to Home Goods, we went to Hobby Lobby, Five and Below, Dollar Tree, in this store named Kirkland's. And I'm gonna do a video, but I'm thinking about making it a part two, make this whole video a part two and showing y'all what I had got for tomorrow. I think that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I should do. You think I should make this a part two? Marlon. Yeah. You think I should make this a part two? Okay, so I'm gonna make it a part two and show y'all what I had brought yesterday and then show y'all how I'm gonna set it up and out it. So y'all, today was really a good day. It was very productive. I got a lot done. And y'all, you know what's so funny? Because right here, I had a quit weave in, but I had pulled it out. And it's like a bald spot right there. And I wasn't never noticing it. And so I was getting on camera, and my mom had said something to me about it yesterday. She like, girl, what happened to your hair right there? But my hair grow back pretty fast, so it's going to grow back fast. So if y'all see that little bald spot in this video, discard it. Don't worry about it. Hello. Okay, thank you. These pillows right here is so cute, but I don't have nothing in my house that's gonna go with it. And I also like this. That's really cute. Well, that's cute too. So to go on the Christmas tree. I like this. Yeah, so I really don't have like an idea of what I wanna do. I know I want to do like something with pink because I love pink, but I don't know because I had got a black Christmas tree, so I did order me a Christmas tree. I ordered one last night, but I just don't know. I don't know because I got to ask my mama because she's gonna help me decorate it or whatever. So I gotta ask her, like, what. Like, what theme we going for? I kind of want to do like something like with the Grinch, but everybody's doing that with the Grinch, so I don't know. These are his cute too. I get some little trees. I want some little trees to put like in the bathroom or like in the kitchen somewhere. Yeah, this is cute. And they have a sale in here as well. So I don't know. Oh yeah, and I'm in Kirkland's. I think that's the name of the store, Kirkland's. I don't know. I don't even know why I'm smelling candles because I just did a Bath & Body Works candle pickup. Okay, so I don't see nothing in here. So, oh, this is cute. I feel like this is like for that yard though. And I don't have a yard, so definitely ain't gonna get that. Mm-hmm, you fine. Definitely ain't getting that. But I think these are so cute. I think this is so cute. And it's 30% off. I'm not good with this whole Christmas stuff. Okay, so Dollar Tree is right next door, so we're about to walk over here to Dollar Tree and see what they have. So let's go to Dollar Tree real fast. Okay. Oh gosh. It's so hot in here. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna have nothing. Nothing that I'm gonna want. I don't know. Okay. They have a lot of Christmas stuff. So I did see a DIY project this girl had did when she had got these ornaments right here. And she had did like a little spray paint thing on it, so I might do that. And then they also was doing like some drinks. They got like this right here and it was putting drinks in it. I might do that. Oh yes, I could do that. Yeah, I think I'm about to do that. They got some bigger ones right here. So I'm gonna make like some holiday drinks and I'm gonna use like this big box right here and just take this part off. Take this part right here off and then just use this as to make some holiday drinks. Yeah, that's what I'm about to do.
I just thought about it. I don't know how I'm gonna do this because you can't sit this down. I don't know how I'm gonna make that work. I need to look and see how do you make this work. Cause see at the bottom it's just round. So if I try to sit it down, it's just gonna roll. So I might can't use those balls. I might got to use like a different type. But that will be a good idea. I need to see if they got some of them dumplings. That must be so good. Let me look and see if they got some more ornaments. I do not like from Dollar Tree. Because it just be too much stuff. Oh, that's good. Look what they got. You know how I was just seeing this inside Kirkland's. And it's $5 in here. Oh, I don't like that because it shades so dusty. Okay, so now I'm sitting in the car and someone's like, DIY, how you supposed to make these ornament drinks? Y'all, so why just look? And you supposed to get like a regular glass and then you put the light, you put the ornament inside the glass. Let me show y'all what I just seen. Which I know y'all probably know and y'all probably thinking like, girl, what are you talking about? Child, my cousin would say, she'll be like, really? She loves stuff like this. So look, like, for your love, love. Okay, so look, like this. You see how like they have it like that? That's how it's supposed to be. And my dumb behind thinking like, my dumb behind sitting up and thinking like, oh, how I'm gonna get the ball to stand up and it's round at the bottom. Duh, dummy, you supposed to put the ornament inside the glass. You put like the ice or whatever you want to put inside the glass and then you have like the drink inside the ornament and then you put it on. And I do not want to go back in there with so many people in there. Okay, so I'm about to go to Hobby Lobby. I'm going to see if they have some Hobby Lobby. If they have some Hobby Lobby, I'm most definitely going to put some up in there. And I'm going to be going to Hobby Lobby a lot. What is on my nose? What? I'm going to be going to Hobby Lobby a lot, too, because they have a lot of Christmas stuff in there. And why I live at is small. So, it's like really no places around here that really be having stuff for real. So, I don't know. So, I'm going to see y'all when I get to Hobby Lobby. Okay, so I see so many cute Grinch things I want to get. I love the Grinch. Like, I love the Grinch. So, I already have this mug right here. But I think I kind of want to get this one. But I don't know. They have that one over there. I kind of want to do my Christmas tree. I don't know if I said this already, but I kind of want to do my Christmas tree in Grinch, but I think that's going to be a little OD. So I might not do that. Then they have like these black people, white, whatever.
marks. Oh, look, I think there's some Grinch aprons down there. I gotta go look. Oh, I love these pillows. Even though I don't have nothing in my house that's gonna go with this, but I think I still will get it. Yeah, I think I'm still about to get one of these pillows. I know everybody is doing a whole Grinchmas thing, but I just keep finding so much cute Grinch stuff. I don't know, y'all. I might just have to do Grinch. Like in the house. And I'll just do the tree. Something different. Oh, but they not go together. They might clash, huh? Well, it's my house. I'm going to do what I want. So, I think that's what I'm about to do. Because it's just too much cute Grinch stuff. Like, I don't know. Oh, look at this one. This one is so cute. Then I also seen people get like these right here and they stick them like in a tree. So that might be a go-to. Y'all, I'm not gonna show everything I get because I'm gonna do a video. So y'all have so many people that keep passing by.
Yeah.
I really want to get this cocoa, hot cocoa sign, but it don't really go with nothing, but I think I might still get it. Should I get it? I think I'm going to get it. I kind of want to get this right here to hang on my mirror and my phone. This is how I thought the ornaments was going to be. Bob was gonna be. Oh no, you're fine. This is how I thought I was gonna see it, the one I seen earlier. Girl, I'm a mess. Okay, y'all. So I haven't been in store for a long time and don't really have nothing. I'm so indecisive. So I'm about to get ready to leave out. And just what I have is just our stores don't have nothing. Everybody done came in and cleared everything out. The shelves are bare and child. Okay, so now I'm on my way to Five and Below. I done left from Hobby Lobby. I was in there for like an hour. Probably more. I was in there for a really, really long time. But child, I'm tired of shopping now. And look who done popped up. Hello. So, oh look. I thought I was gonna get some of these things on them. Wait, get that buggy.
You didn't have to walk so fast.
Neither. Yeah, my eyes. But I'm thinking about going to Walmart real fast and see what they have in there. It's 807 now. Yeah, I think I'm about to run to Walmart really fast. And see if they have any cute Christmas things in them. But yeah, I'm going to see y'all tomorrow. And Vlogmas Day 5. I love y'all. And I hope y'all have a blessed and wonderful night. And keep God first. And make sure y'all pray tonight. Love y'all.